Today we're in Lincoln Park neighborhood. It is one of the most affluent neighborhoods in the city. It also has the largest park in Chicago.
Lincoln Park's boundaries are Diversity on the north, the Chicago River on the west, North Avenue on the south, and Lake Michigan on the east. North Avenue Beach offers a wonderful lakefront for people of all age to enjoy. Lincoln Park Zoo is one of the most famous attractions in Chicago. Many events are hosted here during the summer for people to attend. Lincoln Park has one of the top school districts. DePaul University is also located in Lincoln Park. My favorite restaurant to go to at Lincoln Park is Hollow Jasmine. Follow me and I will show you a sneak peek of this place. We have arrived Hollow Jasmine. It is the most authentic Taiwanese restaurant you can find in Chicago. Whenever I miss the food I grew up with, I come here. The type of real estate you see at Lincoln Park is ranging from brownstone to high-rises. Townhome can also be found in Lincoln Park. There are many multi-million single-family homes throughout Lincoln Park.